Good day and hello everyone. I am Major General Mike Lowe, the Adjutant General of Colorado. Normally at this time of year, Michelle Barnes, the Executive Director of Human Services, and I would be visiting our veterans living centers from Home Lake to Fitzsimmons. As a combat veteran, I want to express my condolences to the families of our residents of our veteran community living centers who have lost their lives during the COVID-19 pandemic. Our thoughts and prayers are with you, the staff and residents who are currently fighting the virus. Our Colorado veterans, their spouses, and Gold Star family members have faithfully sacrificed for our nation. And I know that the wonderful staff at our living centers are providing them the best care possible. To our living center staffs, I want to express my deepest gratitude for protecting our nation's heroes while putting yourselves at risk. You too are national heroes. Thank you for coming to work each and every day, diligently following public health care protocols, and being on the front lines stopping the spread. Continue to keep yourselves safe and healthy. To our residents, thank you for your service and sacrifice. I salute all of you. I know it's hard on you, your families, and friends during these tough times. Know you are not alone. You have access to an incredible team of dedicated and hardworking professional caregivers who are there for you every day. The character and strength that saw you through military service will carry you all through this war fight. We're all in this together, and together we'll defeat COVID-19. Keep up the great and noble work. We thank you.